D3 girls soccer title on the line here at Cranston Stadium. Undefeated Burrillville and St. Ray's jump into the second half. Broncos with the free kick. That was Madeline Keegan off the post, but Samantha Murphy with the head on the deflection. That sole goal wins the game for the Broncos and the title for the Broncos. The final is 1-0.
It's an absolutely amazing feeling. I mean, we've worked for this all season, and just to come this far and finally get it, it's incredible.